The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
Here comes LA Knight, the man who brings the excitement level to the max.
Well, I knew the day would come when the entire WWE Universe would know LA Knight's name.
It was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE. Stepping up to the tribal chief and the entire bloodline.
I hope this guy brought a lunch because it's going to be a long, long night.
He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman. The bloodline is here.
Roman Reigns, the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, a record-breaking champion.
And with that success comes plenty of right-hand men.
For Roman Reigns, it's all about the power, and he has all the power.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
undoubtedly the top title in this company. This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Knight denies the attack.
In mind, absolute destruction.
Pops an elbow.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
Roman Reigns has definitely been one of the most dominant superstars we've seen in some time.
Very, very true, Cole, which is why when you're facing off against him, you have to do your best to be the smarter competitor. You've got to get into Roman's head and try to push his buttons, because that's the only way you're going to outclass the Tribal Chief.
Suplex!
Launched.
Ah. Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Set back into the ring. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Stunning display of power. Brilliant attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Knight caught by surprise.
Rolling outside, and he's looking like he wants nothing to do with him.
He got whipped into that corner. Uncorks it, uppercut.
Uh-oh.
Uncorked a clothesline to deny that maneuver.
Knight denies the attack. Just turned that around. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. The stomach to reverse that maneuver. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Launching. Oh, what an elbow drop. For the title.
to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. The challenger not looking good right now.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure.
What a match.
What a match.
And the
Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.